yesterday?
Thursday. It's Thursday. We got the Jersey boys. My dog James. Big Smee.
High of 83, low of 64.
High of 83, low of 64. That's Jamil up in the tree along with Ralph. They've never seen palm trees before. But yeah, we're gonna go to Walmart, right? We're gonna go to Walmart and get some stuff from Walmart and get ready for the wash tonight.
What's good?
Truck wouldn't start.
Truck wouldn't start. Why?
We don't know.
Shit. You wanna unload your car?
Yeah.
Pull down the hill and hook left.
Chris, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate this car?
This? I'll give it like a 9.4, 9.5. Pull over to my house.
Such a perfectionist about his paint that he won't even touch the door handles. So he's gotta climb up in the trunk.
Bro disappeared.
He disappeared!
His battery better not be dead.
I can't see him. I can't find him. He's in there, I swear.
Yo, Brian better put those windows down. I hope his battery's not dead.
There he is. Beautiful.
Yeah, but he also has Hollis.
Oh, you're almost clear.
Ryan, you're about to clear.
All right, your skirts are clear on this side.
Nah.
Rear spat.
He's good.
That shit about to touch the floor.
We can grab the wood. You want to just grab the wood? All right. Yeah, I got little pieces too. Go ahead and grab yours.
TC John.
Yo, Brian, that's good.
Yo, what you doing?
How much higher you need it?
You're moving the car. How we feeling?
Mobbing.
Oh, yeah, Mr. has to pump gas through his trunk.
Yo, we don't do this by us, bro.
Oh, yeah, we don't have people for this, bro. So up in Jersey, they'll actually pop your trunk for you and fucking put it in there?
Yeah, I don't let them do it. But normally, it's illegal.
Yeah, no, I know.
You're not allowed to
pump your own gas.
But I look at them and I go, you ain't touching the car.
Like, I'm sorry, bro.
I actually only go to the same gas stations now, so they already know.
Fair enough.
They're all usually pretty cool. Like, I'm pretty cool with them, but like, sometimes you'll get the ones where they're like, no, you're not allowed. And I'm like,
that's crazy.
I'm like, all right. And I pop the gas cap for them, mm-hmm. and there's no filler neck. So then they're like, how do I fill it? And I'm like, I don't know, you're the professional.
Yeah, right? Damn, that's crazy. Yeah, bro, no, this is normal. This is normal in hell, Florida. Welcome.
Yeah. No, I like this. This is good. This is good for me.
Oh, yeah. All right, so my dude's been in Florida for, you know, 5 minutes. Driven on Florida roads for 5 minutes. Already de-beated. Blew a tire. Brian, how you feeling right now?
Dude, I didn't even make it past the first Drake song, bro.
Not even the first Drake song
is
crazy.
Even past the first test, bro.
Bro, it's still bumping in the car right now, bro. It's the same song. Thankfully, we're in Florida, so we can get this shit fixed pretty quickly.
Yo, if you have a 5-inch VSXX barrel, let me know. I need two.
I'll look. I swear, I'll look.
The line of shame.
Damn. Oh, my word.
Yeah.
Yo! Wow.
No, it's not.
Yeah, oh, yeah, it is.
The Jack three-wheeling, bro.
Rip.
The car, it's off the
bro,
floor.
The Jack is three-wheeling, though, low-key.
What's up?
Where we at, babe? Wait, come on, get closer.
We're at the Y.
All right, how's it looking?
It's looking deep.
There's a lot of people here, huh?
Hella people. Imagine how big it's gonna be on fucking Saturday.
I'm saying.
Hi, wait. Okay.
Oh, geez. Hello. Hi.
Hey there.
Talk to me, Stefano.
Hey. I got my 30 seconds of fame last time. Gotta have them again.
Right? What she said. I mean, we outside right
please
now.
Please ask her.
Don't ask her how the drive
went. Give and talk to him, bro. Where we at?
Don't talk to him, bro. We in the fucking Congress, you know, Congress Automotive.
Yes, sir. We vibing.
We're out here fucking chilling, my nigga.
Yeah, I have to limp it home, like, 20 minutes.
Fuck Tuca.
My dog. I'm so fucking...
Bro. Chick-fil-A sauce, huh?
Oh, fuck, dog.
Bro, that's peep it. BBS Diamonds, I mean, dancing. Come on, slime. Talk to him. Who do you main? Tell
him. Yasuo mid any day.
you're trash. Wood 7 right here. Get out of here. Go home. Go home. Talk to the vlog.
Fuck Chris.
Damn. All right, so it's Friday. Friday morning. We've been doing a lot of prep for the show these past couple days. We had the pre-meet, but club wash last night. It was thick. It was packed.
Deep.
It was fire. Now we're about to go to get breakfast with Robert out there. You feel me? And probably just get the last of our merch and everything else we need for the show. Go set up at 8 o'clock, pre-meet at 9, and vibes, yeah.
Back to the bando, I Tokyo drift like the sample. When shit wasn't sweet and so simple. When it was just churches and candles. We ain't had no chunks and no Caicos. No fresh pedicure for the sandals.
This is my BMW E36 convertible. Check it out. It's a 2003. It's manual, 7-speed. I got the transmission out of the it's an LS7 on nitrous. This thing probably makes about 900 to the wheels. And I drive it like this too. So you know I'm outside. All I'm saying.
Yo, bad man. She love bad man. She love gunmen. Don't fret me, no matter man. I feel run away. AK when me bust this, so me bust in all the belly.
We outside.
Outside is fun.
Just show me three tuck sex up inna your face, me a come.
Into this, you know, real gang shit.
Talk to him.
All the ASM merch, all the limited edition merch. You know what I'm saying? We really out here.
First, ask him his blood type.
ASM. Real fucking deal. You see the skin color? ASM. Yeah, you feel me? I got to add some merch on me today, but just check me tomorrow.
Wait,
I got
all tomorrow. This,
you don't got it. Oh, he don't got it. I got it. Yeah, real
he got
deal.
Unreleased. Unreleased. It's still in my mind. He's already got
real
it on
deal.
His body.
Oh, God. I spent all my dimes on this.
Insanity.
Real deal. I got the swim trunks. You don't even got the swim trunks yet. I got them, too.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
You didn't know that.
Oh,
you
God.
Real
oh,
deal.
God.
You know what I'm saying, my guy? Travis, a.k.a. T-Pain, a.k.a. Chris, a.k.a. the ASM God. You know what I'm saying? I'm ASM Jr. You know what I'm saying? Real deal. We real out here. Drove 9 hours for this show. We're going to keep driving for all the shows. Make sure you come out to all of them. It's worth it. Fuck all them other shows. Support black businesses. Support all your friends. This is the real deal. Do it. Cool guys with cool cars and cool shows.
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, spend all your cool money. Real deal.
My dog.
Indeed.
That was real.
Yes, sir.
That was real.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, so it's Friday night. We're setting up inside the mall. Kind of tired, but getting the job done, you feel me? Super exciting. A lot of cars here.
There go car right there.
You feel me? Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. I'm so tired right now, but we're just setting up. Probably gonna do a lot more vlogging tomorrow, to be honest with you. Today's a heavy load, heavy lifting day. I'll do a little cinematic or whatever once we're done getting cars in, but for now, enjoy.
Whoa.
All right, shut that bad boy off. Thank you, sir. We outside. Hi, Ralph. So we outside, get low Palm Beach, we going crazy. Mad cars, mad people, the vibes are amazing. Let's grab this random passerby and see what he thinks about the show.
Oh my God. Oh, come on, pick the 240, pick the Corolla, pick the, hold on. Look at that. Car's sitting, but the rims keep spinning. Oh, man.
What can I say? We outside, though.
The Lego truck set?
The what?
The Lego truck set.
No, let's go look at it.
Right here, Chris.
This shit right here? This shit's crazy. I ain't never seen a cooler trunk setup than this right here. This is childhood, but besides childhood, it's also the future of stance cars. You see that? Step up. I don't want to see no carpet, no 5 gallon air tank. I want to see crazy trunk setups like this right here. Now on your left, you're going to see the Basiclick store. Now this is one of my premier vendors. He actually paid $3,500 to vend right here. If you look to your left, you're gonna see his Xbox 720 setup, custom controller, Basiclick gradient right here. We got the Basiclick plaque. You feel me? Shit go crazy. The carpet imported from Italy. The couch imported from casting. You feel me? Come over here. Come over here. Peep the stickers. Hot boy. Now I want to talk to you about hot boy real quick because you know what? This shit hot, boy. You feel me? Shit go crazy. Dylan, dab me up, dog. We got Yoda.
Yes, sir.
This Yoda here, he kind of questionable, but you know what? That's still my dog. He's done some sus stuff, but you know what? We still fuck with him. Jordan, how we doing? How you feeling about the vent right now?
Ten out of ten. If you're not here, you missed out.
Talk to him. Dylan, how are you feeling about the event right now?
Bro, 11 out of 10.
11 is crazy. He said one more than 10, bro. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I need to see. Robbie, talk to him about the event, bro.
Brother, it is hot. I am sweating.
I'm so tired.
Me and Chris both didn't sleep.
Oh, God. No, we need sleep for real. But yeah, we outside.
Wait, I want you to know that Basic Click has AC. Nobody else has figured it out, but Basic Click has AC.
You feel me?
Everybody can do a Basic Click booth.
I really am, I gotta say. But yeah, we outside with it, you feel me? Huh? Crocs on backwards is crazy. I think I'm dying.
No.
Oh, man.
How much have you
got the afraid bag.
Exactly the same.
Yeah. I need to go get
some. Yo, I ain't seen one of those cameras
though. How much have you drank today?
One. One water. That's it.
Get it going.
I'm delirious, actually. I'm dehydrated. I'm dying. It's slowly. Fine. But
who has AC?
Basic Click has AC.
Who has AC?
It still works, guys. Right here.
Two? Yeah,
mommy?
We're gonna go to bus.
Mommy? Mommy.
Atlantic.
Chris,
it's Atlantic. Atlantic, sweet woman. Yes, sir.
I was trying to get there with you.
Tell them about the show. How you feeling about the show?
It's amazing. ASM, Les Palm, Homecoming. You gotta be there.
Got it.
Can I get a flick with you real quick?
Yeah, come on.
Big fan.
I got you.
Can you take a picture real quick?
I got you.
Hey, you see it. Hey, not only is he happy about us buying merch, he's also looked at his bank account and it's flying the fuck up. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, rich.
Alrighty.
You
want to take a
picture?
You got it. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. All right, hold on. Wait. One more.
Oh my God, it's T-Pain.
No photos.
Thank you. T-Pain got the pic. I don't know what's going on.
Oh my God.
How you doing? Ever since Danny and Poppy became the CEO of ASM, my credit score went up. I got more EBT every month. My fat bitches stopped hitting me up. It's been great. It's been a banger.
Ever since JDM Poppy became the owner, the CEO of ASM, let's say, something's been in the air with these little bad cars, you know? They're coming out here and they're not doing what they're supposed to do.
So ever since JDM Poppy became the CEO of ASM, my life's changed for the better. I can walk again. I can finally eat again. I've been able to sleep. I haven't slept in 6 months. I've been able to make friendships. I've been able to acquire a good financial stability in life. All because JDM Poppy became the CEO of ASM and changed my life for the better.
Ever since JDM Poppy became CEO of ASM, things have been different for the better. Clearly, you know, we're inside of a mall right now. It's like you would never think that'd be possible, right?
Are you interviewing him?
Yeah.
You need to say straight.
No, it's just a joke. It's not like an ad.
But if it's a joke, go through with it.
I was like this. That is all. We are currently on a mission to find Romo some bitches.
We're going to be here for a while.
We continue to walk.
Let's go.
Can we sit?
We got working on it. What's up top? What's up top?
Bro, the ASM drip.
Uh-huh.
More ASM drip.
Uh-huh.
The Foam Runner Yeezy drip.
Yep.
With the matching Adidas socks drip.
Yep.
You feel me? Okay, that's it.
What flavor vape?
Blue Raz.
That's me.
Now, Rumble, fit check. Let's see what you got on today.
You know what I'm saying? A little thrift outfit. You know what I'm saying? Everything on me, like $5, $5, $2. We ain't going to talk about this. You know what I'm saying? We ain't going to talk about that either, bro. $7 up here. That's all that matters.
Oh, you know. Trying to take a hit of the River Magoo?
Not on camera.
Octane zip ties.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're in ASM. We're in a mall. We're in Boynton. Not Miami. Not none of that Miami bullshit. Boynton Beach, where the real hit is at.
Where's your bathroom here, though?
Where's the bathroom? Oh, it's over there. I'm finna go to the bathroom.
Wait for me.
Okay, I'll be back at 3. I'm a good one.
I got Taco Bell Riz.
W Riz.
Taco Bell Riz. All right, we gotta wait for Cristofano. He's coming out of the bathroom here in a bit.
Well, he already had a shit? Like, what the fuck we just got here? She made it with love.
Yo, I thought I'd be in here, man.
Coke cold?
No, nothing's cold.
Alright, I'm good then.
What?
I can't do no. I'll take a shot.
Big shot. Room sound.
I can't do no room sound soda, bro. That shit.
You want a shot? Hey, you want a shot of soju? This shit's actually fine.
Room sound.
Pull up. Now you broke more than that.
Huh?
It's not that high in alcohol. It's like 14-15%.
Oh, wait, I should get a shot. Get a shot.
Oh, I went easy. We ain't chasing this shit either, bro.
Bro went the other way. They know chasing.
Wait.
No, no, pick it up. Fuck. Damn. All right, you ready, bro?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
God.
Let's go.
Straight face.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hey, where do they come for the vintage, bro? Let them know.
Just come to Zay's Vintage, you know. Got everything you need. Inventory every other week. Come show love. Appreciate y'all.
Spectacular.
So we outside in the mall. I mean, we inside at Get Low. You know, if you don't, get low. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Washers. And cheap camber arms. That's it.
Good money on the wheels, though.
That's all you need to spend money on. Everything else, cheap out.
Yeah. What up?
Got Holly Mob Justin. Yeah. He's outside, you know?
I'm inside.
And that's it.
We're gonna let that one slide, because we're gonna get on his ass later in the day, you feel me? We're gonna get him a little bit more fucked up. He's gonna start falling over, and then that's when we're gonna start roasting him. So we're gonna let it slide.
Fucking mad, we're in ASM. If you're not getting low, you're not getting right either. You're outside, right. Inside, whatever you need. We are here.
What he said.
The boys dripped out.
But we're
dripped out.
Outside.
He's outside.
Matt's fucking mad.
These are my 10 essentials. GQ, 10 essentials. Number one, flared bottom sweats.
Shorties.
I don't have 9 more. This is the only ones.
It's a flare.
Flared. Most def.
Like boot cut, but for men. They
necessity.
Call it flare.
What's the price tag?
Let's see.
Honda.
Can't afford it.
Walking away.
Can I get your honest opinions on ASM Palm Beach?
It was trash. This show sucked. I would never come again. ASM needs to be canceled on God, so one should have won. I don't know what else to say.
Okay.
Like, honestly, like, I can't believe I've stayed here for
12 hours.
13 nice hours. Watch. Almost nice 13 watch. Hours. Like, I can't believe that I've been here that long, because this show, trash. Okay. Honestly, fuck ASM, for real.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'll just end ASM
Then.
We're in an ASM. Maybe we out of luck out of here. Next show, out of luck. South Carolina? Atlanta. Atlanta, next show, Atlanta.
The little tights is...
Okay!
Delicious.
You're about to be asleep in an hour.
Fire. Yeah. I see you in one of these.
I can see myself. Yeah, this is fire. Yeah.
There's one in Naples on Stocks Bag. Yeah. Woo. That's all I need.
Beautiful, beautiful car.
Monday, but we remembered to record an outro, yeah. An outro this time. Here with my dog Kiddo Kills, Chris, Slow Waggle Van and Co. over there, my dog Dora and the kids, Kyron, Amina, Maya, Jack, Jonah from Oregon, Ali from Knoxville, Tennessee, and Tony. We outside. It's been a great weekend. We had a great time. We might do it again. I don't know. This was kind of our homecoming event. We planned on only doing it this last time, and that was it. But that shit was on Swole, so I don't know. We might do it again. I don't know. We'll see. Stick around.
I'll just end you.
End of ASM, guys.
You win.
It's over.
Bye, everybody.
It's over.
It's over.
It's over.
RIP ASM.
R.I.P.
R.I.P.